Okay. Wait a gosh darn second. Why the heck would you wear white?
Just because.
Why is the reason for that?
Well, just for the fact that I'm trying to make y'all jealous.
First of all, why the tail are you doing any of this? I thought that you've moved on.
Please. You really think that I'm trying to move on from all of this?
All right, Ruth. I'm not sure if I should tell Serena about this or not.
You should, but you shouldn't at the same time.
Why the heck wouldn't I actually reveal another truth about you?
Because...
Of what?
Because of the fact that I'll tell Tavi that you've been hanging around someone else.
You wouldn't do any of that.
Of course I wouldn't, she's too nice of a friend. So, if you don't worry about me, I'll not talk crap about you guys.
I wasn't actually concerned about you, I was just minding my own business.
Why?
Why the heck would you not stop asking me any of this if I stopped talking to you?
Easy, Matt, there's no need to tell at me, I'm just telling the facts. Unless, of course, if you want me to talk about you guys once we get back to school. Hello? Why the tail aren't you not talking to me?
Because of how nothing or no one is worth seeing you or being with you.